Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are honored to welcome you to the 27th Annual Transform Our World Global Conference. Tonight, we're delighted to present representatives from 27 nations, and we hereby declare over them Argentina, land of revival. You will revive us again. Australia, you are the great Southland of the Holy Spirit. Spring forth. Canada, you are the land of many nations to bless many nations. China, land of everlasting sunrise. The sun of righteousness rises upon you. Egypt, land of refuge. The Lord is now your comforter and shelter. Guatemala, land of eternal spring. May you grow free and fertile. Germany, you are the land of divine inventions. Hawaii, the life of your land is perpetuated in righteousness. May your aloha spirit bless the nations. Hong Kong, you are the Antioch of the Orient. Go, have I not sent you? India, land of divine creativity. God arises in your midst. Ireland, your land of saints and scholars becomes a land of world changers. Kenya, you are a land of bountiful beauty. Arise, shine. Mexico, land of one heart and soul. The Lord is your healer and strong right arm. Diné Navajo. Your God-given resources will give many a hope and a future. Netherlands, you are a life-giving tree by streams of waters. Your leaves shall not wither, but prosper. Nigeria, land of God's abundant grace, God now makes it abound. Norway, you are the land of the brightness of His dawning for the blessing of the nations. Paraguay, from the waters of your bountiful rivers spring life in the Holy Spirit. Philippines, pearl of the Orient Seas, your treasures will bless the nations. Pomo Miwok, you are a tribe of healers. Pray for the healing of the nations. Portugal, land of divine discovery, you are about to discover the glories of His Majesty. Slovakia, land of the beauty of the Lord, your splendor blesses the nations of the world. Southern Cheyenne, you are a nation of noble warriors. You will overcome by the blood of the Lamb. Thailand, land of smiles, the joy of the Lord is your strength. Uganda, beautiful pearl of Africa, His righteousness and purity rises from your peoples. United Kingdom, land of hope and glory, my hope and glory in you shall become a commonwealth for all. And finally, the United States of America, land of the free, home of the brave, God shed His grace on thee. From this conference, we salute and bless all the nations of the earth, and we say to you, lift up your heads, open your gates, and let the King of Glory come in to bless you, heal you, to restore and transform you.